powerful. He is glorious. He is righteous. And he is holy. We bless your name, Jesus, as our spirit flow to you. In the name of Jesus, we give you glory. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. We bless your name.
At 712-432-0111. access code 1056985. On Fridays at 8 p.m., we are on Eternal Life TV. You can download it on your smartphone. Please tune in. On Tuesdays at 6:30, Walking in Your Kingdom Authority broadcast on the Glory Broadcast Radio Station with our pastor, Tashara Green. On Sundays at 11 a.m., we are back at the cathedral for the gathering of the disciples of Jesus to worship and praise together in one accord and to hear a word from the throne room of God. Doors open at 10:30 sharp. Remember that a family that prays together will stay together. As we thank you all for your sacrifice and faithfulness to the kingdom of God, one God, one love, one sound. Thank you.
Would everyone please stand for the reading of God's word? I'll be reading from Romans chapter 15, verse 1 to 6. We then that are strong ought to bear the infirmities of the weak, and not to please ourselves. Let every one of us please his neighbor for his good to edification. For even Christ pleased not himself, but as it is written, the reproaches of them that reproached thee fell on me. For whatsoever things were written after time were written for our learning, that we through patience and comfort of the Scriptures might have hope. Now the God of patience and consolation grant you to be like-minded, one toward another, according to Christ Jesus, that ye with one mind and one mouth glorify God, even the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, God. Hallelujah, somebody.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus, for the reading of your word. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
Glory to
God. There's John the Baptist, and there's John the Revelator. John the Revelator. Revelation, John. Revelation, John.
Yeah.
You know how many times the devil tried to kill John? I'm talking to somebody. Somebody need to believe this. You know how many times the devil tried to take John out? God said, not yet. It's not your time. We need a revelation. We need a revelation. I'm talking to somebody. It doesn't matter what the devil tried to do. Because Jesus stepped on the serpent's head and said, devil, get thee behind me. Tempt not the Lord your God. Jesus looked the devil in the eye and said, your God. Test not your God. That's for somebody. Revelation. It's your time. It's your time. God said, will I not open up the windows of heaven and pour down the blessing? He also said, prove me. Prove me. I will open up the word. I will open up the windows of heaven and pour down a blessing so great, so tremendous.
Amen.
It's tithes and offering time.
Glory!